around your inside leg. So when teaching the flying change, you want the horse to move its bearing over so that it can come through the hind leg. If you aren't getting the rib cage straight, the horse is more likely to change in front and then behind. And this is a thing that takes, could take a year to teach the flying change. But when you cross the diagonal, if you could just think to get her, put your outside leg on and get her barrel straight.